Okay, now that the leg is down, step four, we're going to get back in the truck and we're going to drop the airbags. Before we drop the airbags, let's look at how the fifth wheel plate looks with the airbags fully deployed, fully inflated. There's no gap. The fifth wheel of the truck is flush up against the bottom of the trailer. Here's the bottom of the trailer. But there will be a gap after we drop the airbags. Step four.